posted March 30, 2018, 13 hours, 13 minutes and 57 seconds in a stunning last-minute breach of parliamentary conventions. Two Victorian opposition MPs have helped to defeat the Andrews government's controversial fire services bill after a marathon Easter sitting. For the first time ever, the state's upper house sat on Good Friday while the government sought to push through its bill to restructure the Metropolitan Fire Brigade, MFB, and the Country Fire Authority, CFA, before the bill was voted on. The Andrews government offered a pair to Liberal upper house MPs Bernie Finn and Craig Ondaki on the grounds that they did not want to sit on Good Friday for religious reasons. Pairing is an arrangement where a parliamentarian agrees to abstain from voting while a member of the opposing party is unavailable due to illness or other serious commitments. But the government said Mr. Finn and Mr. Ondaki reneged and reappeared for the vote while the paired Labour MPs were absent, giving the opposition the numbers to defeat the bill. What happened today with those two MPs coming back into the chamber for the vote is a huge indictment on them, Labour MP Sean Leanne said. I don't feel sad for them. This is something they are going to have to live with after making these big speeches about what a special, sacred day it is for them. Pairing finished. In Victoria, crossbencher independent MP James Purcell said the movement, the long-standing tradition of pairing, was likely finished. There was a rumour going around that something was going to happen. We didn't have a clue what it was, he said. You actually fight these things as best you can and win or lose, but you play by the rules. The opposition said Premier Daniel Andrews had tried to use the Easter holiday and the illness of another crossbench MP sneak the bill through. Each and every day, our CFA volunteers leave their families to fight fires, saves lives and keep us safe, opposition leader Matthew Guy said in a statement. Today, the Liberal Nationals voted to protect them. Australian Conservatives MP Rachel Carling Jenkins was hospitalised after illness forced her to leave the chamber on Tuesday night, but the opposition said the government refused to offer a pair. The opposition said Dr. Carling Jenkins had indicated she would vote against the bill. But Mr. Andrews said Dr. Carling Jenkins had not requested a pair. The government's bill proposes to scrap the MFB, replace it with the new Fire Rescue Victoria and make the CFA a volunteer-only organisation. Topics: State Parliament, Parliament, Government and Politics, Melbourne 3000, Vic, Australia.